Vale Healthcare providing you with the highest standard of clinical care, supporting you and Wales's sporting professionals.
And Nicky done quite a lot of damage to his knee. It had twisted, the back of the knee had been badly damaged, and he's slowly getting going with his training at this point.
Vale Healthcare, professional and personal.